And there's that part of us that is sad because it's dissatisfied. Your heart, you don't have Jesus on the throne of your heart, and you have yourself or your position or your achievements or your aspirations on the throne of your heart. You won't fully be satisfied because God knows exactly how to satisfy you. It says guard your heart, because from it flow the issues of life. From it, what's in it guides our heart. If your heart is full of ambition, accolades, you're success oriented, you're into money, you're into calculations, you're into status and positions and networking and all these things, and that's what your heart is filled with, you most likely will be successful. But will you be successful in the way that God wants you to be successful? Will you be successful in completing the mandate on your life, the call in your life, the purpose in your life? You know, will you? God knows what He created you and I for. He knows that He created us for such a time as this. He knows what our personality traits are like. He knows everything that's in us. He takes into consideration all that we are, including our messy emotions, including our messy mind sometimes, you know?